March 27th. First balloon ever to go into space. 1881. Not going up.
Like, it could go wherever.
Oh my god.
What's it doing that?
What was it? David said that he sent postcards on a balloon and they found one in the Amazon.
Currently headed to somewhere 2 hours and 20 minutes from Nashville, Tennessee from liftoff. It took about 4.5 hours. It went about 158 miles. And we've got a 2 hour and 20 minute drive to find it.
Right.
Here maybe?
Still okay. As far as like still
screened in, right?
Screened in, right?